During emergency braking or on slippery surfaces, a driver may apply braking force that is greater than the tyre's capacity for grip. If this happens, the wheels can lock up, causing the vehicle to skid out of control. By preventing this lockup, the vehicle stops sooner and remains under the driver's control. The anti-lock braking system, or ABS, provides this assistance. So, how does it work? Sensors on each wheel constantly measure their rotational speed. The ABS control module samples this data continually, comparing the rotational speed of each wheel. If one or more wheels is rotating slower than the others, a condition that will bring the wheel to lock, the system takes action. It instructs the brake master cylinder to direct brake force away from the locking wheel, so it releases and regains traction. As the wheel begins to turn again, braking force is momentarily reapplied. This process is repeated up to 20 times a second and causes the characteristic pulsing feel through the brake pedal. As a result, the driver's intended brake force is applied without locking up and skidding, allowing the driver to maintain steering control while braking, meaning that stopping distances may also be reduced. The vehicle on the left has ABS, the vehicle on the right does not. Both vehicles are travelling at 100 kilometres per hour. Let's simulate an emergency braking situation and see what happens. Both drivers apply their brakes at the same time and with the same force. But the vehicle with ABS maintains control while braking and is able to steer around the obstacle. ABS helps a driver avoid accidents by preventing lockup and loss of traction. This allows the driver to maintain steering control during heavy braking and may help to reduce stopping distance.